Nalini Lothe. Today we shall study a very important topic in English grammar, that is articles. Do you know articles? There are three articles, a, and the. A and an are called indefinite articles. The is the definite article. Let us see some examples first. A flower, flowers. A table, tables. An egg, eggs. An umbrella, umbrellas. Is it clear to you? When do we use a and when do we use an? Let us see it with rules and examples. A is used with for a singular, countable and common noun starting with a consonant sound. First we shall see what is the meaning of singular. Singular means one and plural means more than one. Countable, the things that we can count of one pen, two pens, three pens, like this. Some things we cannot count. Suppose oil, water, sand, salt, sugar. These are uncountable things. Common noun. What is the meaning of common? Suppose girl is a common noun. Seema is a proper noun. Boy is a common noun. Mohit is a proper noun. Again, city is a common noun. And Nagpur is a proper noun. Like this. So, a is used for a singular, countable, common noun starting with a consonant sound. Now, what is the meaning of consonant? Consonant means k, kh, g, gh, tar he dhya paryanta. Ya aksharani janchi survat hote. Tyanna apan kay vapru? A. Means a is used for a singular, common, countable nouns starting with a consonantal sound. Now, examples: a ball, a pen, a bench, a girl, like this. Now, let us see the rules of an, where an is used. An is used for a singular, countable, common noun starting with a vowel sound. The thing should be singular, means only one, countable, that we can count. Then it should be a common noun, but it should start with a vowel sound. Now, what is the meaning of vowel sound? In English, there are five vowels: A, E, I, O, U. But these are vowels. We have to consider vowel sounds only, not vowel. See, it is clear with examples. An inkpot, an R. See here, in R, the spelling is H O U R, but the sound is R. Means not our, we say R. An aeroplane, an air, an orange, an ant. So, is it clear to you? What are vowels? Vowels means a, a, e, e, u, u, a, I, o, o, um, aha, ani, o, ani, a sound. So, when the word starts with this sound, you have to use an. Now, we shall see some examples where we are confused somewhat. See here, a unit. Unit, university. Here the word starts with U. Still we use a unit, a university. Why? Because though the spelling is U, its pronunciation is of consonant. Baka yatha uchar, U pasuna ya ahe. And ya is a consonant. Here an umbrella. The spelling is from U, but we take an umbrella. We use an for that because the sound is of vowel. Is it clear to you? I think your ideas about a and an are clear. Now let us turn to the article the. The is used for particular things, specific things. See here the example. There is a book on the table. A book means any book. In the second sentence we say the book on the table contains many pictures. Here the means not any other book, but that particular book, that specific book which is kept on table. Now let us see the rules where we use the. The is used for the unique things. Unique means that are only one. Suppose the earth, the sun, the moon, the red fort, the Taj Mahal, like this. Then second rule, the is used for the holy books or epics. Holy books, pavitra pustaka, jala dharma grantha vagare mhanto. Suppose the Bhagavad Gita, the Mahabharat, the Ramayana, the Bible, the Iliad, the Odyssey, like this. The is used for the names of newspapers. For example, the Indian Express, the Lok Satta, the Hitwad, the Hindu like this. The is used for superlatives. You know superlatives? Degrees? The cleverest, the tallest, the most beautiful, the most dreadful, the best, the worst, like this. The is used for ordinals. You know ordinals? Ordinals means first, second, third, fourth, hundredth, thousand, 21st, like this. The is used for geographical phenomenon. What is geographical phenomenon? Suppose the mountain ranges, suppose the Himalayas, the Sahyadris, the Andes, again the Bay of Bengal, means if there is some bay, jala apan khadi manto. So there are many geographical phenomena. So for all this, the is used. The is used for directions. The north, the south, the east, the west, the southwest, like this. The is used for the adjectives which are used for a class. For example, the rich are not always happy. Here, the rich means not only any person, but the rich means all rich persons in the world. The is also used for a noun, used for a class. For example, the cow is a very useful animal. Here, the cow means all cows. Is it clear to you? The is also used for the nationalities. What is the meaning of nationality? Indians. The Indians. We say the Indians. The Indians, the British, the Swedish, like this. Means the people living in some country, in some nation. So for that, the nationalities, the is used. Also, the is used for the surname when we talk about all the family members in the particular family. Suppose the Sharmas, the Kulkarnis, it means all the members of Kulkarni family. The is used for the musical instruments. For example, the guitar, the violin, the tabla. The is used for the groups of nations. For example, the USA, the United States of America, the UAE, the United Arab Emirates.
The is also used as an adverb with a comparative. For example, the higher you go, the colder it is. Now we shall turn to the omission of articles, means where articles are not used. Articles are not used before proper nouns. Proper nouns means names of persons, names of places, names of months, like this. Names of persons, for example, Meena, Ramesh, Mohit, etc. Names of places means names of cities, villages, states, countries, like this. For example, Nagpur, India. Names of months, for example, August, September, October, like this. Names of days, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, like this. Names of subjects, for example, English, Marathi, History. Names of seasons, summer, winter. Articles are not used before uncountable nouns. For example, I drank water. Here, water is uncountable thing, so no article. He gave me advice. Advice is uncountable noun, so no article here. Articles are not used before names of diseases. For example, cancer can be treated if detected early. There are many patients of corona. Here, cancer and corona are the names of diseases, so no article. Now, let us turn to the omission of the article the.
The kutha vapartho ni kutha vaprat nahi. See here, it's very interesting. Some buildings are made for some purpose. Suppose school is made for learning. If we are going to school for studying, means for learning, then we do not use any article. It will be clear to you with examples. See here, I give you some sentences. I go to school. It means I go there for learning. But if we are going to the school for some different purpose, we have to use the. See here, for example, I went to the school to attend the parents' meeting. It means that here I did not go there for learning. I went there for attending the parents' meeting. Again, another example. He met an accident and was admitted to hospital. Here, no article because he was admitted there for treatment. But if I say, I went to the hospital to meet the patient. Here I did not go there for treatment and therefore the म्हणजे जी बिल्डिंग ज्या कामासाठी बनलेली आहे त्या कामासाठी आपण तिथे जात असू तर आर्टिकल लागत नाही आणि दुसऱ्या कामासाठी जात असू तर अशा वेळी त्या ठिकाणी द लागते.
See some more examples of this again. Here I am giving you the exercise on articles. Fill in the blanks and then check your answers. The answers are given along with this exercise.